What's the plan then, oh mighty planner?
You're the one with the grand ideas. The gangs, the fights, even the outfits you'll wear. Perhaps you should lead the way.
If you insist.
Right now.
That's a girl. Let's go. Coming through!
I don't see Mr. Abelard.
Well, we tried.
I may know a thing or two about that splendid fellow you're talking about.
What's this?
God's sake! Are you trying to blow the gaff?
What? Sergeant Abelard, at your service. I presume you're the Fry twins Green mentioned.
I was expecting you to be a policeman.
I was expecting you to be discreet.
Henry Green said that you could help us go unnoticed.
This is how it will work. I will give you the names of criminal gang members. You will bring them back to me. Quietly.
Oh, we'll be as quiet as an old lady. A very hairy, strange old lady that looks a lot like a policeman.
Any corpses at the station, approach the target from behind and attempt to make them talk. Then bring them to my carriage, carefully.
shut your gob. Meet my blade.
What is it that you think I've done?
That's interesting.
Collecting rent from people who don't owe you a shilling.
Yeah, peeing off the richies in this bloody city. You gonna kidnap them too?
Maybe, but I'm starting with you. Not a peep from you. Doing fine, girl.
We're at war at the moment in London, I suppose.
Walk on, girl.
You're going too fast!
That's the way. Steady on. Who's a good horse? You are. Steady on.
We'll be glad to see him behind bars.
Thank you.
Into the Blighter's hands without harm. No mishaps.
Bobby's in sight.
Good. Distribute the dynamite then, and carefully.
Very good, sir.
We want this to come into the Blighter's hands without harm. No mishaps.
What's happening?
Curious.
Is it something he's sorting over there?
The tripe is the stomach lining of a cow.
What do you think you're doing?
Don't do anything you'll regret.
See here, what exactly do you think you're doing?
I'm not having this.
Only about a dozen, sir.
Stop it! Excellent. Stop it right
to
now!
All of London's blighters will be armed to the teeth.
No Bobby's in sight.
Good. Distribute the dynamite then, and carefully.
Stop that, this thing.
Very good,
do you
sir.
Hear me?
We want this to come into the blighters' hands without harm. No mishaps.
Good lord!
Scalping sod.
They'll have to look hard to spot him there.
Funny thing to do in the middle of the city.
What's that he's playing?
Nothing surprises me anymore.
How many crates do we have left to distribute?
Only about a dozen, sir.
Excellent. Sooner.
Good at hiding, is he?
100 times, thank you.
close.
Anyone's been killed.
Be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
Drive under you, Christ.
I shouldn't get too close to him.
Must be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
Please!
seem to want my employer's attention, Mr. Fry.
Oh, I positively crave it. But you'll do for now.
As you like.
What is this place?
It's nice to meet you both at last. This is Babylon Alley. Here, we make it our business to know the streets and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Clara, Mr. Green said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask a small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence, something you clearly need.
Now, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
At you. Ain't nothing good in knocking down an urchin like me. You don't know why I'm knocking up my sleeve. And when you find...
Your voice down.
You ain't so bad after all, mister.
He's too big to hide proper.
What do you think you're doing? I caught you stealing. I caught you stealing.
Oh, but he's up to no good.
Why don't you just ask people?
Children. They seem cheap, but you must replace a brat every other week.
Chatter and more work. Next one to utter a word, spent the night chained to the fence.
Blooming kid.
Something or someone, you shouldn't be here. Get going.
Look sharp.
We thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
It'll be all right.
You're very kind.
I'll join in.